The federal member for Dawson is fired up about the Labor government's planned tax hikes. He claims the decision to double the tax will hurt hard-working farmers. The rate will increase from 15 to 30% for superannuation balances of over $3 million.
Isn't this just another unfair new tax on family farms and family businesses?
But the Assistant Treasurer, Stephen Jones, says only 0.5% of people will be affected.